Chris Caban from the Lodi Rampage out of this edition. We're going to see how well they can keep a straight face with the most painfully corny jokes known to man. All right, the rules are, you're going to read your question off to Mikhail, and if he laughs, he loses. Okay? You guys get it? You're going to do the same, right? All right, who's going to go first? All right, you're
going to
go first?
All right. How do you make tissue bands? You put a little boogie in it.
He lost. This is turned up.
All right, cool. Why can't zoo animals take tests? Take a test. Too many cheetahs.
Alright, you both lost. Yeah, both lost. Alright, next two. Shamir's gonna start off this time.
Why did the policeman arrest the baseball player?
Yeah,
he stole second
base.
Why second base?
Our next competitors, we got Marcel and Daryl. Marcel's gonna ask the question first.
What do ducks wear to weddings? Duxedos. What do you call the pig that does karate? Pork chop. How you know?
Daryl wins.
Yo, Daryl, you're ugly, dog.
Our next competitors, we have Nicolette and Caitlin. Nicolette's gonna read first.
Okay. What do you call a bear without teeth? Gummy bear.
I should read next.
What do you call a guy with a rubber toe? What happens if I laugh at my own question?
Nothing happens.
Roberto.
Alright, thank you guys. Caitlin won.
That's it.
Round two. Daryl's gonna go first.
What's the difference between a snowman and a snowman? Oh shit.
Round two, right? Daryl's gonna go first now.
All right, what's the difference between snowman and snowman? Snowballs.
Come back.
Hold on, come on. Grammar's bad. What's the difference between snowman? You ready? That's snowman?
Yes, sit down.
Snowman?
All right, I'm trying to make a laugh now.
What do you call a seagull that flies over the bay?
Bagel.
Just a bagel.
Daryl wins again.
You got that right?
Yeah.
Oh, cheese.
Our next competitors, we got Kylie and Olivia. Kylie's gonna read first.
How do you make a tissue dance?
How?
Just don't give her the
answer. Oh, you put a little boogie in it, like a boogie. Like, right? Is that supposed to be the joke?
Good job, bro. I can't do this, bro. I can't.
All right, ready, go.
Okay. What's the difference between a snowman and a snowwoman?
Oh. Wait, we did this. Snowballs.
Wait, I get it. What? I get it.
Olivia's our winner. We have our next competitors, Adam Ortiz and Gerald Sandoval, right? Yeah. Adam's gonna read first.
Why did the fan smile? Why? He was so happy.
Gerald, read it.
What do you call a lady with a rubber tip? Roberto.
What?